I assure you that it really works because it worked for me. A diet is good if it's something that you enjoy and it's something that works. My main problem was, despite all my workouts and despite all the intensity and volume of my Ironman or marathon training, my blood sugar was always high. I really have no problem with losing weight. I'm a mesomorph. I can lose weight, I can gain weight. And my doctor told me, you really have to start taking metformin medicine. My blood sugar was already 128. That's a pre-diabetic level already. I'm not on any maintenance meds. I'm not anti-med, but as much as possible, I'd like to rely on my food for my health. When I talked to Harvey, I was on IF, intermittent fasting, mainly because it was the in thing. The weight stayed down, but the sugar shot up. And it shot up to alarming levels wherein I really had to do something more drastic. But surprisingly, when I started the Baron method, it was not drastic. I thought I'd be hungry. But when I was given what I needed to eat, I was so concerned, I even talked to Harvey. And I told Harvey, I'm gonna gain weight. This is too much calories. And he said, just trust the method. So I followed. It's highly specialized for me. I also realized that carbs is good for you. When you embark on a fitness program, carbs are demonized. You think that carbs are so bad that you should not be eating carbs. Carbs will cause your sugar to shoot up. Carbs will make you gain weight. Since I started eating my carbs at the right time, I lost my craving for sweets. And 3 months after, I look at my blood sugar, I look at my numbers, and it was the lowest ever in my life. My blood sugar was 79, from 128 to 79. It's been more than a year now, and my sugar is still low, my weight is the same, and my athletic performance is good. With my athletic performance, I'm 52, and normally when you're 52, the athletic performance goes down because you're older. But last year, I did my bike PR, and I did the Boston Marathon, and I did Berlin Marathon. This I attribute to being able to recover quickly, being able to sleep better also. And that's what really got me sold on this method. And the numbers will show that it works. There are many fad diets that you hear of nowadays. Most of them are not sustainable. If we are to get into a diet plan, it has to be something that you enjoy. It has to be something that you can sustain for a long time, mainly because you like it. So the Baron method is that. I assure you that it really works because it worked for me. And it's something that I can do for the rest of my life because I enjoy doing it.